Minnesota wrestling for me has always been about tradition and excellence. Growing up, I just remember watching dominating wrestlers, and that's what I wanted to emulate growing up. And now, even as I'm a Minnesota wrestler, I want to keep carrying that on. I mean, the goal has never changed, just to be a Big Ten champion and a national champion.